Can I have two different email accounts with the same email address? Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. Let's get right into this question. It's an interesting one. Is it possible to set up an email that has two separate accounts under the same email address and make some emails go into one account and some into the other? The short answer is no, you cannot. It is a very common misconception, and I hear about it all the time. It is a situation where people start getting email that looks like it's to somebody else, but it was sent to their email address. There are a lot of reasons that can appear to happen, but it is not the case that you could have multiple different email accounts all sharing the same email address. As we'll see in a moment, it just doesn't make sense. Now, the problem, of course, the fundamental problem here is that your email address is what uniquely identifies your account. You have an email address like leo@askleo.com that corresponds to an account, the account I would log into to get that email. That email address is me. It goes to my account. There is no other place it could possibly go because there is no other information that would give it any other place to go. It is literally an identifier that is unique to me. It's one of the reasons that email addresses are used so commonly as unique identifiers, because there can be only one recipient for that email. When you think about it, how would you even sign into a second account with the same email address? Again, we use the email address as the identifier. You assign into, like, leo@askleo.com with that as the user ID and a password. If there were some other account, how would you know what to log into? Which account gets identified? Because there can't be a second account. It's just not possible. Now, where people get confused about this, of course, is where they see email arriving in their inbox. It is sent to them, but it has nothing to do with them. It is an email that is perhaps spam or perhaps misdirected. Those are the two most common reasons that you might find email that looks like it belongs to someone else getting sent to and delivered to your email account, having been sent to your email address. Again, there are two possibilities. One is simple spam. We see that all the time. Spam gets sent to our email addresses, and sometimes it's salesy, sometimes it's something else. Sometimes it looks like it belongs to someone else. Sometimes it looks like it's destined for someone else. In most cases, that for someone else is really just an attempt to do what spam does. Get you to interact with the email, perhaps by clicking a link, perhaps by replying to it, perhaps by opening an attachment. The bottom line, though, is spam can be incredibly misleading, and one of the ways it is misleading is by sending email that looks like it's for someone else to your email address. The other scenario that honestly is probably more common, more confusing than you think, is when you legitimately get an email from that was destined for a real person delivered to you. What tends to happen, and I have talked about this in the past, is that people mistype their own email address. They might have an email address that is similar to yours, but it's not exactly the same. Remember, email addresses have to be exactly correct in order to reach their intended recipient. If they're off by a single character, or if they just happen to do something a little different that ends up with them typing your email address instead of their email address into whatever form they're filling out, whatever service they're signing up with, whatever, then yeah, you could end up getting email that is legitimately for someone else, and with no way to contact them to tell them, because they typed in their email address wrong. They typed in your email address. You don't know what their real email address is, so you have no way to contact them. About the best you can do in a case like that is perhaps reply or use a link in that email, again, being careful to ensure that it's not spam, to indicate that they've somehow reached the wrong recipient. But to intentionally create two accounts with a single email address between them, it's just not possible. And like I said, it kind of reflects a misunderstanding of the fact that it is incredibly important that everybody's email address be completely unique to them. Hope that helps clear up a little bit of the confusion. For updates, for related links, for comments and more, visit askleo.com/4411. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.